This week's SGA meeting involved seeing some familiar faces as well as adding some new ones. The recent election for open Senate seats has come to a close, and the Student Government Association officially inaugurated the new senators.
Really excited to have our new senators in SGA officially now. They got sworn in tonight, and that was really excited for them because they officially are, I guess, inaugurated into their positions. So now they can be active and they can add ideas and contribute. And it's really exciting for us being on the executive side to see these new members of the Senate because we're nearly at a full Senate. So we love to see more students get involved and plugged in and be able to make a true difference on campus.
After being sworn in, the new senators on campus were excited to discuss their plans and goals for SGA while in their position.
My goals and aspirations are to improve Troy University for the better.
I can't wait to work with my committee with student welfare and just really be active on campus.
To better the campus life around Troy and make life easier for the kids living in Newman.
Also being discussed at this week's SGA meeting is the Freshman Formal, held yearly by the campus organization Freshman Forum.
It's a formal specifically for all the freshmen on campus. It's open to anyone who is a freshman, Greek, non-Greek. All students are welcome. And then if you're an upperclassman but you have a freshman as a date, you're able to come as well.
Freshman Formal will give students the opportunity to relive their high school prom, all the while meeting some new people.
But it's going to be this year in the Stadium Towers on March 20th, so after spring break. But it's going to be a great way for freshmen to get to meet other freshmen and also to get to meet people around the university, to get dressed up and have a kind of entertainment on campus.
You can buy tickets soon in the Trojan Center or from a Freshman Forum delegate. Claudia Peppenhorst, Troy, Trojan Vision News.